Happy Saturday, everyone. Today is July 22nd. It is, it is 1:45 p.m. and I am racing to my nail appointment. It is at 2 o'clock and I am 10 minutes away, but you never know how traffic is going to act. So hopefully I get there on time. I desperately need my nails redone. Look at that. Oh, I just realized I got my neck brace on. I was rushing out the door. Literally, I just got out the shower. Oh, I'm pretty sure I'll be fine. Oh, I mean, I feel fine, but it was recommended to use it for 3 weeks for a reason. And this would have been my last week. Y'all, I was rushing out the door. I legit wasn't even paying attention. Oh my God. Again, I feel fine. Oh, but that don't mean nothing that I feel fine because... y'all, let me focus on driving and I will pick y'all up later. No, I just hit traffic. Are you kidding me? I gotta do this quick, y'all, because it is hot. All right, it's now 2 o'clock and I'm 2 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock and I just got my nails done. They're so much, so pretty. So pretty. Oh, there you go. You can see them now. So pretty. I love them. Nice and pink. I don't know why I've been like pinky. You see my purse that I have on today is pink. Then I have on hot pink sandals today. And then my glasses are pink. So I've been in like a pink mood. Pink is my favorite color. But again, I've just been in a very pink mood. Now I'm about to go to the mall. I know I shouldn't. Why would I do with my necklace? I know I shouldn't. But I am. Is there anything at the mall that I need? No. Is there anything at the mall that I might want? Possibly. Possibly. Let me put my necklace on. Make sure it's facing. I'm gonna get my ring cleaned too while I'm there. And I'm hungry, but ain't nothing in the mall that I can eat except what? French fries from what the heck is the dang old store called? Chipotle. But I don't feel like no Chipotle. Before I go home and make me some food, I do want to make some homemade bread. I need to make some homemade bread and I want to make them some donuts. I can't eat the donuts, but I can make them some donuts. But I'm about to pull off and y'all gonna go flying. So I will pick y'all up later. It is, oh, reverse, nope. Why you put me apart?
Because you have an awesome head.
And I'm not. So we are on our way to take me some pictures. I'm trying to get my Instagram up, y'all. So if you're not following me on Instagram, make sure you follow Evita underscore Raylina, just like my name, but you know, underscore between my names. Again, we're about to go take, speed up. We're about to go take some pictures of me, cause you know, I'm cute. Anyways, I'll pick y'all up once we go to take these pictures.
Y'all, it is hot outside. And this woman wanted to take her pictures. Gang, gang, gang. She's so old, y'all.
I'm a model now, y'all. Why are we so dark? Who that?
Yeah.
Hola, Natalie. I said it did my makeup. Now you asked me if she was, but did she want to do my makeup or did should I let her do my makeup? And I said no, but I should have did my makeup. But I'm gonna throw some filters on these pictures anyway, y'all. Ooh, that was a lot of steps, as you can see. We're finishing up now. About to just go take one last picture by the. I hope I don't get copyrighted because of that music. About to go take one last picture by the pond and. We will see. My edges ain't even laid no more. Child, how about my edges that came up? That's how hot it is up here. Lord have mercy. Yeah. Whoa. Child. I could stare at you for 100 years and I never blink. You were beautiful, just like a flower.
I wish this lady could take her own picture. She telling me back up like I ain't the cameraman. What's up with this? Y'all see what I gotta deal with? And then it's bugs outside too? What's up,
come on,
with
girl?
This?
It's your hot mama. Now she thinks
I'm a MILF.
We're gonna say it.
Listen, why not almost just trip up the, it wasn't even a step.
Oh, my legs are sore, man.
Up the curb. And I was about to just continue to walk. See? Anyways, we're about to go into Capriati's and get me a vegan. Or I don't think it's vegan. Well, I know it's vegan, but I gotta make it vegan basically. So I'm about to get me this is Capriati's. This is what it looks like. Go ahead, mommy. Go ahead. Go. Nope.
I could walk with you for a million miles and my feet would not get tired. Where you go, I'll go, winter or summer.
Why are we talking about my sister, how she used to watch like funerals on YouTube?
You better not.
And be sitting there crying, y'all, like she knew this person. I mean, I know it's sad, but why am I laughing? Because we used to be like, what is wrong with you? Why are you watching somebody else's funeral and cry? Like she would literally look up somebody else's funeral, like funerals on YouTube, and just watch them and start to cry. I'm like, what is wrong with you? Y'all, I shouldn't be smiling, but it was just crazy. Y'all, I am so exhausted. I'm so tired. I'm about to finish editing my cleaning video, and I'm about to be knocked out. It ain't even 9:30 yet. It's 9:24. Not clear. Well, y'all can't see it. It is 9:24. But I've been up since like 5, so I had insomnia last night, and I'm done, y'all. I'm done. Ambrose downstairs making him something to eat. I'm like, it is too late to eat, but he hasn't been feeling well today. I'm exhausted. I'm out here looking like, who did it and why? But anyways, like I said, I'm about to finish editing. All I gotta do is rewatch it, and it's about 32 minutes, I think. So, like, I rewatch my videos 101 times because you ever seen a video where somebody posted something they shouldn't have posted? Like that, remember that one, where is this coming from? Remember that one girl, she was a YouTuber. I think she had a good following. I can't remember about how many though, but her son's dog had died. And she was making him like look sad. She's like, look sad for their thumbnail. And he was like, I am sad, because he was in like crying. And she put that with her video. And I'm like, do people not rewatch their videos 1,000 times like me? Like, what is wrong? My neck has been feeling fine today, and so has my left side. It's usually when I start to like settle down is when my left side starts to hurt. But as of right now, I feel a-okay, knock on wood. But yeah, I wanted to make some donuts today. I've been gone all day. If I wanted to taken those pictures with Naya, I'd have probably been, the dough would have been made today. Because you got to let the dough sit overnight in the refrigerator or something. Maybe I have to make them tomorrow and then like make the dough tomorrow and then cook them on Monday. I don't know, but I'm hot and I'm thirsty. I was just downstairs. I should have got me some water. But if I was to drink some water right now, I'd be up all night in the bathroom. Because you know I got that old bladder. But anyways, again, if you're not following me on Instagram, this is my, this is my Instagram if you guys want to go and follow, or maybe not, whatever, hopefully, no, yeah, I can't see that, I don't know what's going on, whatever, I'll leave it, I'll try to link it somewhere, probably in the description, if I remember. I'm exhausted. What are you doing?
All right, I will pick you guys up tomorrow. Like this vlog, gonna be like 10 minutes because I didn't do all week. But again, remember I said I didn't do anything all week really except work and just chilled. I won't lie, I didn't do nothing but work and chill. But I'm just talking to talk now. I'll pick that up later. Good morning, beautiful people. Knock stuff over. You guys are behind my computer screens or my monitor screens now. I got today and tomorrow with the stupid neck brace. I'm so tired of it. It's been several days, I know. Today is July 26th. I need to edit this vlog because, oh wait, this vlog won't be going up this weekend because I have a collab with Carla with Just Vlogging Life. So this won't be up until the following weekend. So the following Sunday is when this is gonna be up. So I guess, I mean, I'm still gonna edit it right now because I like to plan mine ahead or get my schedule ahead of time. But yeah, I am about to start working. I don't get off today until 6 because I have to train. Today and tomorrow, I'm gonna get off until 6. Depending on how many hours I get, come Friday, I might leave early because we're not supposed to get overtime. So we shall see. I gotta see how many hours I'm gonna have because I will be in overtime. I probably just get to leave an hour or two early, but we'll see. All right, that's much better. I can see now. But I need to wash my some of these. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but I got the robot vacuum going. My floor desperately needed it. I can't wait to clean, do some cleaning videos because I've been posting like old videos. I don't know what y'all talking about. But I've been posting old videos because I haven't been like cleaning. What? This log on email. Let me read this email. Ambrose and I got things planned this weekend. I really need to, like I said, do a cleaning video. I've been straightening up and cleaning up with this neck brace, but not like I would typically do. Like, I would typically deep clean everything. That's what I'm used to doing. So I haven't been really doing that. But like I said, tomorrow will be my last day wearing this. And then I am free. Set me free on Friday. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Really need to get this thing off my neck because I can't take it no more. Like, seriously. It's been driving me crazy. I need to, well, the front of my hair is all right, but the back of my hair, I really need to get it done. I'm probably washing just the back of my hair this weekend. I know that sounds crazy, but I had already washed the front. Well, I had washed my whole head, but I don't want my front of my hair to get frizzy because I just did it. But I don't know if y'all can see that, but the back of my hair is, woo child. Ambrose made a comment about it this morning, so I know. If a man make a comment about it, that man, ooh, it look horrible. No, horrible. Horrible. I think that's... Spanish is doing good, you guys. what am I looking for? Alright, so... Oh, it's almost time for my training to start. Alright y'all, I literally have nothing to say to y'all. So, I'm gonna pick y'all up later because again, I literally have nothing to say. Nope, that's not it. Where is it? Anyways, I'm sorry y'all. I'll pick y'all up later. Y'all, I swear I'm forever on hair, like sick or something. So, Joseph bought everyone Chipotle last night. And I only ate a little bit of mine. And I ate the rest today. But before I already ate the rest, I was feeling sick. And I was like, yeah, I don't know what's going on. So I ate the rest of the Chipotle. Y'all, why I got the bubble guts? My stomach is like blah, 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 blah. I always tell myself, I'm not going to eat Chipotle no more. I'm not going to eat Chipotle no more. And then, of course, I forget. And I'm back in the same situation. Just feeling nauseous. Sick. All I had today. Oh, wait. Now I did eat breakfast this morning, too. But all I had. I need some ginger ale, but I don't feel like going to the store. And Naya is doing JoJo's hair. And Ambrose is asleep. So I have no one to get me any ginger ale. Usually we keep ginger ale in the house, but everybody done drank it all. And we don't have anything. And I don't feel like going myself. I think I left my AirPod case downstairs. I'm about to edit this vlog right now. And I don't know. I just feel so sick. I need some ginger ale. I don't like ginger tea. I don't like ginger, period. But I like ginger ale. It's crazy, I know. But I just took some Zofran to stop the nausea. I need to take some Imodium. Y'all, I'm over here sick. What is wrong? I think stressed, like I'm stressed out too. Like my body is like, this simple thing, this is gonna happen to you. This is what, I don't know what I'm talking about, y'all. I'm delirious at this point. I'll pick y'all up later. I mean, more than likely tomorrow. Oh no, I did roll out some donuts for them that I'm making. And I'm gonna make those. If I finish them tonight, then I'll show you guys. But if I don't, more than likely I'll finish them tonight because they have to be cooked today. They have to be cooked tonight. I need to make some homemade bread too. I need to stay away from like all this store-bought stuff. I mean, of course, I gotta buy my ingredients for them. The store, but I need to stay away from that. Like, I think that's what's doing a number on me as well. I haven't been cooking my own food. I mean, I cook my own food, but not as much as I used to. I need to start back to cooking my own food, making everything homemade. And I also need to stay away from some of the fake food. So y'all know I love impossible meat. I love that stuff, but it's just not good for me. And I need to actually, oh yeah, I have my neck brace off. Well, I always have my neck brace off when I lay down. Like, I never have it on because it's too uncomfortable. But I gave up on it today. I was like, I can't take it no more. I'm supposed to again take it off tomorrow, which is, wait, crap, what is today? Oh, today only Tuesday. I'm supposed to take it off by Thursday. Friday. Girl, I don't know. I'm supposed to have it off Friday. I'm supposed to have it up until Thursday and have it off by Friday, but today is only Tuesday. At this point, I feel fine. But usually I'll have this right here around my neck, but I literally just plopped in a bed because I feel so nauseous. Anyways, what was I talking about before I started? Yeah, I know. I got ADD. What is it? I'm not even gonna put this on here. Anyways, y'all, I'm about to just let this Zofran kick in and me stop being, maybe I got food poisoning. Maybe I'm crazy. I'll pick y'all up later because I'm just talking crazy. All right, y'all. The seasons change. Cause darling, I'll stay, I'll stay, I'll stay.